You look beautiful in your fiery red.
And thank you.
Quick question. So for you having such a lengthy career, what is a piece of advice that you would want to give to an aspiring actress?
Work hard, have a strong work ethic, and don't be entitled. Just work your butt off. No job is too menial. Start at the beginning. Start out as a set PA. Start out as someone's assistant. Learn how the business is run. Learn how producers do it. It'll make your job easier. Learn how writers do it. Assist people who are incredibly talented, and just take their knowledge, but work your way up. And then by the time you become successful, you have an understanding of everyone who you're working with. You don't have an attitude. You don't think you're better than anybody. It's just a teamwork. Making a movie is 350 people working together, not above each other, you know. So that's the advice. Just do the work. Learn it. Just be eager to get your hands dirty. Don't think someone's going to hand you something and you're going to be a movie star.
Well, thank you so much.
Be a waitress for at least 6 months.
Yes.
Learn your craft.
So you heard it first from Academy Award winner Sandra Bullock herself. Work hard, stay focused, and it's okay to be a waitress.